How do you remember this?
Is there a quest for this, or...?
No idea, Nate. Just follow the rat. Hey, hey.
Yeah.
Orange. Nice.
It's gonna be tough.
I have to concentrate.
Yeah, I'm really concentrating. That
myself.
Oh my god.
Have we got a portion going? No.
No.
Thank you.
Okay, I just got a potion going.
Yeah. Good grief. Oh, I'm going down.
Fine.
I can't afford to take too many. You okay, Vic?
I'm going down.
I'm dead again.
I can barely keep him up.
I mean, is that 4 deaths already?
Is it all?
Point.
Right. You got aggro again.
Yeah, I did. It is my job.
Yeah, I know. Just makes it more difficult.
Yeah.
Quit doing your job, dude.
Yeah. Stop doing it, whatever you do.
Whatever you do, make it stop.
Yeah. Don't get aggro, Guardian. Everything I do is geared towards getting aggro.
Yeah, I know. Not that.
God, how many is he getting?
I don't know. I don't know why he keeps doing this.
He's power leveling.
I mean, I am 30% through my level.
Yeah.
And the experience is pretty good.
it's very nice, but...
Even with the deaths.
I'm trying to get it so I just get one. I can manage one aggro. I think. Oh. Maybe not. Prestige point. Whoa. Oh, Peyton is not a bot.
No, but that's her bot, Z or whatever.
Rat Viper.
No, that Z-I-I-H.
Oh, right, okay.
Is Payatana's. Basically, they're both boxing.
Yeah.
Did you examine those tomes that you got? For the quest?
No. I'm doing now.
Did you get them off these mobs?
Alright.
Seems to be going a lot faster.
Certainly is. They're level 94, 95, 95.
The quests?
Draconic Tome Recovery, is that the one you're talking about?
Yeah, and Bilings and Talent.
I don't have that one.
Which one?
Bilingual Talent.
I got it off of a drop item.
All right, I've not got that yet.
It was a talon. It looked like a hook talon, and then I. Okay, but who's tanking? Still want to know who's tanking. The Forester?
Oh no.
I think so. What do you think that is? Oh, it is a Coercer.
Great. I don't feel insignificant at all. Hello, I love you. I'm going down. Yeah, I got too much.
Yeah, it's so quick. There is no absolutely no healing. It's like, oh, I'm going down, and by the time I click heal, you're done.
I've got aggro again.
Oh, we all do. I can't heal all this. That's you.
I'll greet it.
I need on those frickin' hands.
So a healing coercer. Oh, she's a wizard. Healing wizard.
Why would Elite Viper roll a need on wisdom shit?
I don't know.
Pardon my language. I know you're recording this, but...
No, it's alright. Ask him. He probably just... I don't know. Did he need it on it? Maybe it's results.
Yeah, but why would he need? That would be agreed.
It is good experience. I'll give it that. But for those watching this video, please don't do this at home, children. It's very dangerous. As you see, I've died so many times.
Yeah, he did. I don't think he even realized he would just click him. He just gave him to him.
Alright.
If I take back everything, freaking back.
Prestige point.
Yeah, I've got another one, so I'm over halfway through my level.
Oh, good grief. That's a nice knockback. Well, somebody does a lot of damage, and I know it's not me.
No, I think it's the wizard.
The wizard, yeah. Well, there's a draconic tomes done.
Trying to catch up.
Oh, named.
You're going down.
I'm feared. Prestige point. AA point. Greed on that. Greed on that.
I bet you he's needing on. Need on them if you need them, Nick.
Alright, okay. I haven't done.
Start eating, because that's sort of what's going on here.
Alright.
He needs on fucking everything. Not my language. I just understand it. Why would you invite people and then just,
What boxes?
No, I guess he's greeting. I guess he is. I don't know. It just seems like it. He's winning a lot. Another prestige point. I think I've gotten 3 or 4 prestige points. I'm not a horrible healer. I'm keeping him up.
Oh, now I've got the other quest.
I'm gonna need on that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna.
Thank you. Trust me.
Thank you. Examine that.
Ding.
Congrats.
Good grief, thank you. God, I've got so many skills I've got to do after this. Go. Named.
I'm not even looking at them. I don't have time to look at the mobs.
Yeah, I won one. Well, I certainly wasn't expecting to get 2 levels when I came on here today.
No, me either. Not at all.
And I'm nearly 20% in, I think, yeah. 18.2 in.
I am 32.7 in. Yeah, that was crazy fast experience.
Yeah, it was. This is where they do all the power level, isn't it? After 90.
I guess so. Yeah.
Very strange. Everything's still orange, though.
We're also getting faction.
Yeah, I noticed that.
What did you say?
So everything's still orange as well.
Yeah. Well, it's all 97. There's a couple of yellows.
Yeah, I noticed a couple of the Doomwing things were yellow. Oh, and there's the Vitiator. That's yellow as well. And a Depraver. Down to the left there. They're all yellow.
Yeah. Okay, so I've updated my gear. Nice to have a break.
I need to check all these skills afterwards.
I have 4 prestige points. Oh, we're moving him on.
Another named Drelkuma. Oh, he's missed it.
Two-handed, though.
Getting out, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a definitely unexpected turn of events, that.
Definitely.
Oh, look at that. I've got some gear to wear, level 92 gear. Ooh, that's only a little bit better, isn't it? I'm currently wearing plate armor shoulders, 45 strength, 42 stamina. The ones I'm putting on are 159 strength, 159 stamina.
Well, I'm wearing, here's a question for you. So the ones I have are, like, the ones you made me were 590 AC. The ones I have on are now 620. They have less wisdom and stamina, but they have 8% ability reuse speed.
Right.
Higher potency, higher crit bonus.
Everything I'm putting on is well over double what I'm wearing. Oh, apart from the Vanguard Cuirass, which is just slightly better.
Yeah, I put mine on too, and it was just barely better than...
And the mitigation's better on my Fabled. And I'm only gaining 2 strength and 3 stamina.
I won that staff.
You won
that
it?
Staff, yeah. Oh,
cool.
It's Fabled. So the question is, do I go try a two-hander?
Yeah, why not, eh? Very nice.